The recording screen share started. Oh, some upgrade. I don't want upgrade, yaar. Upgrades are very risky. Hi, NSV. So, guys, screen visible? Please. Only 10 questions. See, there may be, I have kept 10 questions knowingly because there will be a scenario where I'll have to introduce you with some concepts. I know. Okay. So don't be, please do not be worried.
Sir, can you end it fast on Saturday?
Repeat.
Sir, Saturday, can you end it quickly?
हाँ, 10 क्वेश्चन है बेटा, एएसएपी हो जाएगा, ठीक है? एज सून एज वी विल फिनिश इट इज ओवर, गॉट इट? नोइंगली आई हैव केप्ट 10 क्वेश्चन. आई सेड एनीथिंग स्पेशल फॉर सैटरडे?
सर, सो दिस इज अ फिजिक्स टेस्ट, राइट?
नो, नॉट टेस्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सेंटर मार्क्स आर नॉट टेस्ट, दे आर प्रैक्टिस एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके,
यस सर.
And today we'll be discussing about NTSC based scenario. Only 38, yaar. 50 to 38 is a boom. So in like day before yesterday, I was in some lecture. I forgot. 11th grade lecture, and there what happened is I stated this boom. So people like, sir, whether it is beep or boom. Didn't give. Huh, that may be a case. But I guess I very well notified in the notification, right? Yeah.
Sir, will there be lost marks analysis?
अरे यार, मैं भूल गया यार. अरे यार, आप क्या करें
सर? छोड़िए ना.
नॉट कैप्ट इट, रिलैक्स. आई हैव नोइंगली नॉट कैप्ट इट. ओके, बिकॉज
7 मिनट.
या रीजन इज बेटा, टुडे मोस्ट ऑफ आवर डियर फ्रेंड्स माइट फील न्यू अननोन कंसेप्ट्स. ओके, I'm just going to give it a warm up.
Yes, sir.
Acha, okay, Shivam, you can go for it. Do not worry. So, 1, 2, and here we go. By the first question, you might get motivated. It's a general mental ability test. Isn't it? Oh, very good, TC. No problem, guys. Time's up. Okay, 44 people have responded to it. Good. Chalo, should I share the screenshot to Prabhat? Without the question. See, it has to be done without the question.
Hi, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The next question should be, what time is it now?
Good. Next question, guys. Okay. अभी next question will be a dhamaka. You will be like, ये क्या हो गया? Next question, guys. Buckle up and try to understand and read that properly. For few, Srijan, as I stated, might be a case that everyone might not have started thinking on the line of aptitude test, right? Mental ability test. So for some, it might take a while to understand what the question is stating. That's why. And that is the primary reason I haven't kept the LMA today. Also, one more thing. Clear? That I am kind of keeping introductory, varied questions. Very good, Raghav. Oh, very good, very good, very good, guys. Excellent. Shabash. So, there is a very good method to know this. Okay. Anyone having any doubt for this question?
Sir, not this. Okay. Sir, don't you have to use
sets for show me the method for this question. No, I want to know.
Acha, okay. So you have to get up in the morning properly and read the newspaper one. Okay. Or very big doubt people will have. Okay. Good. Chalo, okay. We do not have much time. This is the question. Okay, guys. So this word or is very important over here. Right or not? So overall, there are people who teach physics and mathematics. It is 20. Clear? 12 teach mathematics and 4 teach both physics and mathematics. So out of 20, 12 teach mathematics. And out of that, 4 teach both. Then mean 8 teach only mathematics. Yes or no?
So only physics.
Only 8 teach only mathematics. Out of 12, 8 teach only mathematics. Right? So, out of 20, how many teach physics? Easy. 12, 20 minus 8.
Sir, if you are in the mood of being so kind today, I misclicked B. Can you just mark that also, right?
No, no. Please.
Sir, I couldn't solve it in time, but I got it in the end.
No problem, dear. Understood? Learned it?
Yes, sir.
Good. There will be few more such questions. Do not worry, okay? Very good, Karun. Next question, guys. Buckle up. Similar. There are 200 individuals with a skin disorder. I'll not read it, sorry. was easy. Why people got thoda salpa confused?
Sir, I think you just needed to do 50 minus 30.
Yes, exactly. Here it is saying, exposed to chemical C2, 50. But not to C1, minus both. 20 is the answer. Right? See, this is what NTSC or any kind of competitive exam plays with. That's why it is general mental ability test, right? Got it?
Yes, sir.
Everyone? Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. So, anyone D for doubt? Capital D for doubt? Okay, see, it appears that this question will be long. Right? After a long time, I've used that. But actually, it was less than 10-20 seconds. Clear? And that is what is the scenario. Proper synthesis of information will lead you to good conditions in the competitive exam. Everyone? So, 802 by Srijan. Who was the fastest? Fastest was Nishant, actually. Very good, very good, very good. Very good. Next question. Himanshu, in order to increase your speed, keep on noting down things in single go. What happens, people in these kind of questions, they read the full question in one go. Right? Then they have to revert back for reconfirming the information. So keep on reflecting the information in single go. Now I'm giving hints, huh? Oh, varied 11, 3, 9 and all. You know why is there.
Sir, I couldn't solve it in time.
No problem, dear. You still want to continue? You can. Meanwhile, I'm explaining.
I want to continue.
Yeah, sure. Continue. So, in a survey, it was found 21 people like product A. 26 people like product B. And 29 people liked product C.
So, done, sir.
Good, very good. If 14 people like product A and B, this is 14. And at last, you have already read that all three. So this is 8. This is for sure 6. Yes or no? Very good. 12 people like product C and A. This is 12. So this is 4. Yes or no? Clear? 14 people like product B and C. So this is again 6. So what is this? So you know 29 has to be equal to the dabba plus 8 plus 4 plus 6. Right or not? So the dabba will be equal to 12 or 6, 18. 11. Everyone, GI, got it?
Sir, I have a doubt.
Please welcome.
Sir, it says 26. liked product B and 14 liked product B and C. So don't you just have to subtract 14 from 20?
That's what we did, na? See.
So, but he'll get 12
if people, see, 14 people like product B and C, right or not? That means within these 29 people, there are people who also like B and A. Within these 26 people, there are people who also like A and C. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So here we had to filter out C only. So this is the space. So you know, if I'll write 4 number, the sum of all these 4 numbers will be 29. Got it?
Oh yeah, yes, sir. Yes, understood.
Understood? Everyone, understood. Why particularly it has to be asked to Srijan Karun? I guess we should have memes for these kind of conditions, right? Like I have the stamp. So similarly, I should have memes, right?
So could you explain once again?
Yeah. Here is the scenario. Okay, dear?
Yes, sir.
So this is the area where all three are there. So it is given that all three, right? 8.
Yes, sir.
So both wala area is this. So it stated 14 people like both. So I like already 8 is here. So 6 should be here. Likewise.
Okay, sir. Now I got it.
Okay. Very good. Very good. No. There is a variety. No, surely it's not required, but it simplifies certain things. Okay? Okay, TZ. Oh, sorry. I didn't give correct. Sorry. और कोई है 11 वाला
सर देयर कैन बी ओनली 111 आंसर
नहीं सम कैन राइट ई एल ई वी एन देयर आर पीपल विद वैरायटी ओके गाइस नम्रता वेरी गुड What? यार मैं मैच देखने जा रहा हूं ध्रुव इसके बाद अरे यार ए ध्रुव डू नॉट प्ले विथ माय ब्रेन ओके सी
Sir, can you explain the question?
So, dear, see, there are different. See, there is no sum or numbers do not indicate anything, okay? They are just symbols, okay? So which of the following represent a woman who is urban? Urban is denoted by a circle. So it has to be in urban, yes or no? Clear? As well as government employee, okay? Square represent government employee, so it has to be in the square, okay? Clear? So 10 or 6, clear or not?
So 7.
Rectangle represent men, so men is not the case. We need women, so it has to be outside the rectangle. So 10 is the answer. Got it?
Sir, but oh yeah, understood, sir.
Understood? Very good. Very good. So yeah, Vidya, even like when I saw this question first, thoda sa misconception was there with me. But the rectangle is very clearly visible that it is the rectangle. So right? Very good, Karun. Very good, Srijan. Very good. When the time is 6:32, then what is the angle between the hour hand and the minute hand of the clock? Ati swalpa angle. Vidya is like, yes, it is very swalpa, sir. At least the options are telling it. Raghav, if that is the answer, it's very not at all accepted. Karun. Okay, now I'll have to explain this. Relax. So guys, anyway, you guys are aware that there are three hands of a clock, right or not? H, M and S. We are primarily talking here about H and M, and throughout, actually in mental ability, we only discuss about H and M. We do not discuss about S, okay? Seconds. Now understand, for an hour hand, 12 hours are equivalent to 360 degree, am I right? So 1 hour is equivalent to 30 degree, or 1 minute is equal to half degree. Am I clear? Whereas for a minute hand, 1 hour is equal to 360 degree. So 1 minute is equal to 6 degree. Sure? So, starting at 0 hours, this is the hour hand and this is the minute hand. At 6:32, minute hand has covered 6 hour plus 32 minutes. Hours will have no change for minute hand, whereas 32 minutes will cause it to reach to 32 into 6, which is, yes or no? 192 degree. Am I clear? Whereas 6 hour and 32 minutes will make it reach 180 plus 16 degrees, which is 196. So the difference between them is 4 degree. Everyone clear?
Sir, but won't the hour hand be pointing towards 6 and the minute hand be pointing towards 32? So the difference
because
is
at, at 6:30 anyway hour hand is between 6 and 7. Think about it.
Oh yeah, yes sir, yes sir.
Got it?
Sir, can you explain it again? I didn't understand.
See, it is not the case now that these hour hand and minute hand takes a switches like switched motion. No, no, they are in a continuous motion. Generally, if we look at it, it is so steady that we cannot, in some minutes, visualize the motion of our hand, right or not? It's very steady, right? Why? Because each minute is only shifting half a degree. So in 5 minutes, it will only shift 2.5 degrees. You getting my point here? That is where our misconception is. So when it is 6:30, at 6, the hour hand is here and the minute hand is here for sure. Okay. But by the time this minute hand reaches 6:30, hour hand will go somewhere here in between 6 and 7. Got it? So it has already maintained a lead. Okay.
Sir, I didn't understand it.
See, dear. Okay. No problem. No problem. Relax. My watch got broken. See, for you guys, I go under so much loss. Huh? ये सीधी लाइन में खींच रही है यार दिस इज द मिनट हैंड एंड दिस इज द आर हैंड एट 6 o'clock. एम आई क्लियर?
यस सर.
सो बेटा टुवर्ड 6:30 दिस मिनट हैंड इज कमिंग हियर, यस और नो? दिस आर हैंड विल शिफ्ट ना to this position, yes or no?
Yes, yes sir.
So at 6:30, not at 6:32, at 6:30 the hour hand is ahead of the minute hand. Am I clear?
Yes sir.
In another 2 minutes it will also go thoda sa, yes or no? This will remain thoda sa. So at 32 the total angle, you got how to calculate the total angle by an hour hand? You have to consider both hour and minutes. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Sir, there's a general formula for it.
Sir, but how Please? Do you know
yes, sir.
How many?
One second. Pehle, Raghav, complete.
I guess sir, you can make a general formula for it. You can say that suppose n is the hours and m is the minutes.
Yeah.
So you can say 30n plus m by 2. I got it.
What you are going to say. As of now, beta, as of now, literally, okay? Sure. I will not intend to teach you general mental ability on the line of formulae. Please. Okay? That will be my request in my part. Rohit will tell you all those formulae and all, but my personal, I will say, vested interest is to enhance your aptitude toward thinking. We should be able to do things by logic. If at all you want to make the formula, as you are saying, make your own formula. Good.
Excellent. Could derive karke karna is faster than actually calculating it like that.
Exactly. But bache, suno. Aise karke karo na, kya problem hai? Ab to yaad jaisa ho gaya ye.
So that takes more time because like I remember it.
I do accept it. I do accept it. But if at all you have to make the formula, make your own formula. My only motive is that. Yeah, that's good. Okay?
Sir, I didn't understand how you calculated 180 plus 16 degrees.
So see, there are how many hours and how many minutes? 6 hours and 32 minutes. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So we know in 1 hour, the hour hand goes 30 degrees.
Yes, sir.
So in 6 hours it will go 180 degrees. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Similarly, in 1 minute it goes half degree.
Yes, sir.
So in 32 minutes it will go 16 degree.
Yes, sir. Understood.
So total switch in position will be this. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Sure. Yes. Everyone, GI, got it? Good, very good. Welcome, welcome. Do not worry. Now, chalo, because I love you, na, that's the biggest problem. So, if you want, you can note down the formula. If the time given is H is to M, then R minus minute hand will be 30H plus half M minus 6M. Got it? So, my personal suggestion is if you guys are aware about it, put them into a mod. Because at times this may lead the scenario. So, you should not get a negative angle. Okay? Got it?
Yes, sir.
Dhruv, I hate you. You know. You are not aware about that what kind of superhuman capabilities it is taking for me to sit here and solve something I already know. Under these scenarios.
Well, Hardik is hitting 20 runs in an over. Sir, jaldi kariye na, chari question.
Haan, toh main toh bilkul. Oh yeah, leaderboard. No, Nishant, I was just kidding. Relax. Yeah. So actually, I am visiting to, there is a new restaurant in Indiranagar named as Street Stories. Somewhere near the pasta story or pasta street something. So I this is my first visit to that place. Like, dekhte kaisa hota hai. Yeah, now. Okay, very good, Karun. You were the faster and you are leading the scenarios as well. Dekhte hai, abhi bhook lag rahi hai, bahut tez. So actually, it was my fast, as I might have already told you, Saturday I fast. Aaj khol sakte hai, matlab, it's just match day hai na, toh khol sakte. Look at the question. काफी काफी नॉलेज वाला क्वेश्चन है, काफी ज्यादा नॉलेज वाला क्वेश्चन है. ओह
सर, लेस टाइम.
सर, कैन यू प्लीज रिपीट द क्वेश्चन विद मोर टाइम, बिकॉज़
नो, लीव द टाइम पार्ट, लीव द टाइम पार्ट एनीवे. ओके, इट हैज, इट इज दैट we'll discuss here. So you guys take your time and solve it. I'll not disturb you for 50 seconds, okay?
So, but then this question was too short.
Might have happened by mistake, but you can see neither the correct answer was marked nor the time was set, okay?
So the answer is 527, 3 by 11 minutes.
No problem. Do it. Everyone do it, relax.
So sir, this question will be counted or
not? No, will not be counted. Because there is no correct answer, no? No. Tanya, don't, please. So NHB, we do not have this question running on Menti by some, I guess I missed it while marking the timings and correct answers. Okay. Good evening, sir. Sir, I'm in a class. Anything urgent? After the class, I'll leave. Yeah. चलो गाइस, ये क्या हो गया, ये क्या हो गया, रुक जाओ। ओके ओके ओके, चलो, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डिड नॉट गेट इट? एनजीआई, वेरी गुड, एक्स 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 एक्स। चलो रिलैक्स। How many of you couldn't even visualize the scenario? Just think of it. Okay. So 5 and 6 p.m. Okay. Will the hands of a clock be coinciding? So understand this. At 5 p.m. we are somewhere here. This is the hour hand and this is the minute hand. Am I clear? So, very good. Very good, Tanya. It is very good. Very good. Now you know that in order to reach to 6, this will have to take this whole turn and reach here back. Whereas, this thingy will have to only switch here. Yes or no? Good. So suppose, okay, at 5 hours and X minute, the angle between the hour hand and minute hand is zero. Can we say that? So can we solve it by that way? So we'll be like, okay, same thing for hour hand, for minute hand. For hour hand, yes or no? 150 plus x by 2 for minute hand, 6x should be equal to 0. Yes or no?
So why x by 2?
If you remember, half degree for each minute.
Remember that?
Got it?
Yes, sir.
Good. Solve it. 12 minus 1, 11 by 2. Yes or no? 11 by 2. So x equal to 150 into 11 by 2. Right?
Sir, why? I didn't understand the formula.
Okay. So, beta, no problem. Relax. Beta, that's why, okay, relax. Simple. You know mathematics behind it. In 12 hours, the hour hand go 360 degree. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So in 1 hour, it will go 30 degree. Simple mathematics.
Sir, isn't it 150 into 2 by 11?
150 in... Oh, maine kya kiya? Atyachari purush hoon main. The math should not go like this.
Yes, sir. Understood. 150 now.
Apoor, beta, main class mein. 9 baje call. Right.
So it will why be have to subtract 6x?
300 by 11. That. Why I had to subtract 6x? Because the angle between. How do you calculate the angle between? The angle made by hour hand minus the angle made by minute hand. Okay. So proceeding to the same knowledge, beta. 60 minutes is 30 degree. So 1 minute is half a degree. Got it? This is for hour hand, two information. Whereas for minute hand, 60 minutes straight is 360 degree. So 1 minute is equals to 6 degree. Got it, dear? Hours have no importance for minute hand, okay? Because
yes,
they can take nothing but zero, okay? Everyone got it?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So 300 by 11. Sure. The options can be given a shape by this. Okay. Yes or no? 11 twos are 22. Yeah. 8 remaining. 11 sevens are 77. 3 remaining. So 27, 3 by 11. Okay. ये क्या बात हुई भाई?
So none of the options match.
हाँ तभी इस no okay I got this. Okay sure तभी मैंने इसको cancel किया होगा because while solving I might not have got it. Okay. Quickly. It's 44. We have enough time. We'll complete it way before time. Do not worry.
First you finish it, then you explain.
Oh, that can be a meme. Do not do that. I have to edit the recording now. Sundar question. Very, very Sundar question. I know there will be confusion between two options. Art and us.
Sir, 4 minute extra aayenge. Sir, it's 4 minutes off the answer.
Dekha. Shabash. That happens. No problem. Understand this. Relax. Shivam, can you unmute and talk to me, dear?
Yes, sir.
Say. Method. You have marked wrong, right?
Sir, I marked 8 p.m.
So that's what? What was your method?
Sir, I did 16 into 4 because maximum it will go to 64 minutes.
Very good.
Of time. So round off, because it's not yet reached 4 a.m., round off I put 8 p.m.
No. So see, you missed this part. Loses means what is being shown to you is lesser time. So your calculation of 1 hour was correct, but it has to go plus one. That's why it is. Understood?
Yes, sir. Sir, can you explain it actually?
No problem. Sure. So see, dear. It loses 16 minutes in 24 hours. What will be the correct time when the clock indicates 9 p.m. on the fourth day? Clear? Fine. So, understand this. From 4 a.m. today to 4 a.m. on the fourth day, yes or no? Clear? Okay. It will lose 48 minutes each 24 hours. Yes or no? Clear? 24, 16, 16 and 16. Fourth day has come.
Yes, sir.
Then. Sure. Then. From 4 a.m. to 9 p.m., it will further lose 12 minutes. You can easily calculate it. Can you or not?
Sir, why 12 minutes?
Calculate. From 4 a.m. to 9 p.m., how many hours are there?
Sir, 15.
Sorry. Yes or no?
Yes.
Am I correct? Sure. Clear? So, when it is showing you 9 p.m., it is reduced time. Okay? Of odd 58 minutes. Yes or no? Clear? So, the correct time is 10 p.m. Understood? Thank you, Rishabh, for reminding people. Okay, do not take it as a sarcastic comment. He is actually helping you out. Everyone got it? GI, got it or not? Okay, Vasudev, relax. Vasudev, one by one, again here. So, beta, it loses 16 minutes in 24 hours. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, from day 1 to day 4, it is 24 hours, 24 hours and 24 hours. 16, 16, 16. 48 minute lost. Yes or no? Till when? 4 a.m. But you are actually looking the time at 9 p.m. So you have to also look for the loss between 4 a.m. to 9 p.m. Na?
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
So, how many hours are there between, say for example, X hours? So, you know for 24 hours, the loss is 16 minutes. So, for 1 hour, the loss will be 16 by X, 24 minutes. Yes or no?
Yes.
So, for X hours, the loss will be like this. So, you will get additional loss from here, which we got as 10. Right or not?
Yes, sir.
So, another 10 minutes is 58 minutes. Almost an hour. Right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, 15 minutes is what? Lost. So, what is being seen is a reduced time. So, what will be the actual time? Is 10. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Next question, guys. At this part, the one who suggested me, he said, "Pehle you complete and then explain," would be like, "Isiliye bol raha tha." Good, Karun. Good, Imanshu. And guys, please never understand this. Time is never a constraint for us as far as understanding the concept is required. So if you ever, okay, I'll not disturb now. So those who have understood from previous question can easily answer now. Okay, NSB, no problem. Read the question, you will get it. See, these are the topics we are going to cover in NTSC, okay? We'll talk about Venn diagrams, sets. We'll talk about clocks and calendars, okay? In clocks and calendar, you will have both kind of scenarios, correcting the clock, okay? So, and angle between the clock hands, and many more high list of topics. So, by this, I am just giving you an introduction. Very good. Shavash. Very, very good. Very good. But still people are swalpa confused. See guys, looking at it, the word gain tells you that surely 4:30 is wrong. Yes or no?
Yes.
Because the time showing is 4:15. So it has to be less than, which is 4, 3:30 or 3, right? These are the three options. Now let us calculate. Right or not? If the word would have been lost, directly 4:30 would have been the answer. Yes or no?
Sir, gain loss matlab? Gain.
What is gaining? So finally what will be shown to you is an extra time. So the actual time will be lesser than that. What is losing? Like the previous question. So the time 9 p.m. was delayed time. So actual time is greater than 9. Got it?
Okay, fine, I got it.
Good. And some people who are, yeah, exactly, Shivam, I was coming to that. Some people who are habitual of only looking at number might have calculated the question with the base of 4. That is also a cause of issue, right or not? Deviation. So again, a watch which gains 5 seconds in 3 minutes was set right 7 a.m. in the afternoon of some day. When the watch indicates quarter past 4 o'clock. Right?
Sir, now, I think it's in the same day it showed 4:15.
Either after 7 or... Okay, there is a full stop. I am considering this as a full stop and this is correct. Right or not? In the afternoon of the same day, when the watch indicates quarter past 4, the true time is... right? I guess this is the correct version now. Right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Anyway, whichever way, our agenda is to check the difference between this time and this time. Yes or no? Yeah, Karun. So, how many hours are actually there between 7 a.m. and 4:15 p.m.? yeah.
Sir, number so one. Are these type of questions given in Learnist for practice?
As of now, beta, today is the first scenario, okay? I am just introducing you, just developing in yourself a taste, either a reluctant taste or an addictive taste. That I don't know. That's why at the beginning of the lecture, I shared a disclaimer, right? Shivam, 9 hour, 15 minutes. Yes or no? So, in 60 minutes, there will be 100 second ka gain. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, likewise, when you are going for 7, ye kitna hai, 16 hai na? So, 9 hour 15, Shivam has already stated 9 hour 15 minutes. Okay, 540 seconds, okay, plus 5 seconds again. Clear? Convert this to minutes. Please convert this to minutes. Divided by 60. So, 9 hours straight. Right? So, in 9 hours, it will have a change of 15 minutes. That is what is showing you here. So, the right time will be whatever is showing 15 minutes less than that. So, 4 p.m. Understood? May God bless us at, like, literally bless us all. Okay, so that we can meet literally very soon. Next question, guys. Last question, I guess. And before that, the leaderboard. नहीं कर रहा मैंने खुद ही आई हैव कट शॉर्ट यू कैन सी आई हैव नॉट इवन आस्क्ड दैट एवरीवन गॉट इट और नॉट
सर 9 बज गए
इट वाज संडे ऑन जैन 1 2006 व्हाट वाज द डे ऑफ द वीक इन जैन 1 2010 Just to give you a slight hint, last year on 22nd March, first Janta curfew happened. That was the day your and our life started changing. This year, 22nd March, oh, people got it. Good. So guys, between two normal years, there is a switch of one day. And in a leap year, there will be a switch of 2 days, provided the day is after 28th Feb. Okay? So, on 1 Jan 2007, it will be a Monday. 2008, it will be a Tuesday. 2009, it will be a Thursday. Why? Because 2008 is a leap year. So in February, an extra day will be added. Clear? And 2010 will be Friday. And hence your answer is Friday. Everyone, GI, got it? Very good, guys. Let's look at the leaderboard quickly. Jasti quickly. करण क्या किया तुमने शाबाश 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 वेरी गुड तानिया वेरी गुड एक्सीलेंट 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 बच्चे वेरी गुड करण वेरी गुड हिमांशु वेरी गुड एवरीवन लिटरली एवरीवन चलो आई होप दिस थोड़ा बहुत हेल्प यू आउट फॉर एटलीस्ट टू टॉपिक्स Okay, calendar I have to add more, sure. And from next, I am trying something new. Next Saturday, I'll have, I'll attempt something new. Because next Saturday, there is no match. Na? Today, I wanted to, but my intuitions were not going in right by direction. Okay, so thank you very much for your time, guys. Thanks a lot. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, Vachit.
Thank you, sir.